birds that jingle, jangle, jingle,
jingle, jangle,
as I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle,
and they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single?
Jingle, jangle,
and that song ain't so very far from wrong.
Fallout New Vegas bursts into retail gaming stores this Tuesday. And if you haven't pre-ordered already, boy, have you been missing out. Now, I wasn't particularly a fan of Fallout 3 when it came out, and I didn't even play it until a friend started talking to me and some cool things I could do in that game. So, thinking it was worth the investment, I played it, and then shortly after, I found myself putting the controller down. Now, after my experience with Fallout 3, this sort of made me extremely skeptical to picking up New Vegas. I thought it would just be the same old, and I'd probably be quitting the game within a half an hour. Well, I can only tell you from this moment on how wrong I was. First off, the new setting and the way the game throws a new story at you is very smooth and fluid. I'd have to give them props on that one. And I actually got to hop straight into some action, not only but just 10 minutes into the game. Compared to the vault beginning from Fallout 3, this new one in Fallout New Vegas grabbed my attention 5 times faster than that game ever did. And with the new Old West feel with appropriate apocalyptic additions and some city settings, it makes a great change to the overall layout for Fallout New Vegas. Now, if some of you don't know, which I'm sure some of you do, there's a new feature in Fallout New Vegas called Hardcore Mode. Now basically what this is, because compared to the first game, you didn't have to actually keep up with eating stuff and drinking water and stuff. The main necessities of life, including well as sleeping. With this mode on, in which I play the game with this mode on, you will have to sleep, you will have to eat, and you have to drink. Basically all that stuff. The real things to make life happen, you know what I'm saying? I find myself getting just droven deeper into the game with these new scenarios that come up having to do with real life. It makes me feel so much more connected to the game. And moving on from that, the VAT system has seen some upgrades. I'll tell you right away, I noticed it. It's just more improved. I love it. I think they've done a great job, and with an addition to the added iron sights option, they couldn't have gone wrong, and I don't see how they could have possibly made it any more complete. The graphics, they seem to carry over from Fallout 3, and it's quite possible you might see some texture upgrades on some character models, but looking around, it seems to have the same tone from Fallout 3, nothing like a huge overhaul. That's not bad, because I'm not a graphics junkie. Over in the sound department,
howdy, partner.
I have to tell you that the sounds are very believable, realistic, crisp, and clear, and they do match up to the guns that fire, as well as the creatures that may be attacking you. You can somewhat see that they tried to make it right, and I do take very much consideration to the sounds being a vital part of this game. They are done very well. No regrets there. Nothing. My only big regret, though, is that I could not have possibly gone super far into this game to show off Vegas to you guys. Now, I've heard there's many great things you can do once you reach there, but I haven't done it yet, and I don't think quite possibly anybody has yet, unless they've devoted several days of non-stop playing. So, but guys, that's going to wait for you there. If you pick up this game, you'll eventually reach it, and you'll have so much gear and so much insane amount of skill points by then. You're just being crazy, guys. You're gonna enjoy it. I'm telling you right now, you need to pick this up. So basically, what is the face value of Fallout New Vegas? Well, coming from a guy that didn't like Fallout 3 this much and was completely won over, this is definitely a buy for anyone who even hated Fallout 3, and basically greatly for anybody who loved Fallout 3. It's a step on every level, and hours of gameplay awaits you upon purchase. EdgeGamer gives New Vegas a solid 9.5 out of 10. Go pick it up, guys. If you enjoy role-playing games, this is one for you.